It's perfectly dark. It's perfectly dark. The boy was an old cat, and the girl was a clever mouse. It didn't matter where they went, in whichever house. Motel, suitcases and rental cars. Photos and empty bottles, memories and mental scars. Raising hacks, surveying damages, appraising wrecks. Long nights and fights that ended with amazing sex. Moments that were equally quiet and uproarious. Frequently slow dancing in the kitchen, it was glorious. Unknowns, they broke each other's bones and built campfires. They jumped out of windows and lived like vampires. They bathed in the same water, same anguish. They spoke bad French but laughed in the same language. The boy was an old cat and the girl was a clever mouse. Unswimmable waters and flames they could never douse. One minute they were millionaires, the next they'd be the poorest. What he liked about her was that she could see the forest. Steering clear of some troubles, averting wrongs. They drew curtains and died together over certain songs. Opposites, theirs was a friendship of the rare sort. They'd steal books and talk dirty at the airport. Evangelists amongst themselves, it was scandalous. Company was kept by Joan of Los Angeles. Diamonds and crying eyes, short tempers and fast drives. Promises and unsolved mysteries of past lives. Will you recognize? And I can't help but wonder, will you recognize my face? I hope so. Here it's perfectly dark. And I can't help but wonder, will you recognize my face? I hope so. It's perfectly dark. Clever mouse, the boy was an old cat. Diamonds are forever, but they were never told that. He'd lay there beside her, awake for safekeeping, while she'd ask questions to the river while she was sleeping. And who by accident, the emptiness had grown quick. She stood on his shoulders, but for heaven he was homesick. Long before the end came, he already missed her. She went slowly out of focus, and he died without a whisper. And I can't help but wonder, will you recognize my face? I hope so. Here it's perfectly dark, and I can't help but wonder, will you recognize my face? I hope so, 'cause here it's perfectly dark.